What's up, guys? So I wanted to hop on here because the title of this video actually says come get my hair done with me. So yeah, I did get my hair done in this vlog. It was a whole vlog of my day, and it was just like, come get my hair done with me and a bunch of other errands. So if you want to see just me getting my hair done, it is in this video. So just stay tuned, and it is going to be here, and this was the finished result. So be sure to check that out. Be sure to watch the whole video for the secret emoji. And I love you all.
What's up, guys? Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's your girl, Deja D, and we're here with another vlog. So right now it is, I don't know, I think it's 11:22. It's 11:22. I gotta go to work at 12, and we work from 12 to either 3 or 4. I don't know. Hopefully 3. I hate going to work. So yes, right now we're just about to eat some breakfast. And I'm making some peppermint tea, and I broke the coffee pot, so I can't make no keto coffee. So I wonder if I could do the same thing with tea, if it would be nasty. I'm kind of scared, but I just made some peppermint tea. I low-key want to put some heavy whipped cream and some butter in it. Honestly, if it tastes nasty, it is what it is. Sometimes you just gotta do nasty stuff, but I want to get some fat in. I don't really have that much to do today, as far as like influencer buys. Send out a few emails to some brands that I'm trying to work with. I want to promote my page some more so I could get some more subscribers, because just because we hit 1,000 don't mean that we still far away from our goal. Next goal, 10k. But yeah, I'm gonna send out my link again. I just gotta go to work and get my hair done. And I need to finish editing my sister and my video. So that should be up hopefully before this one. I'm gonna edit that video. I'm gonna edit it today while I'm getting my hair done. Y'all, that tea was freaking nasty. I'm not drinking it. It high key tasted like Vaseline. That's nasty. So I know my little turban thing looking crazy. It came off a little bit when I got in the car, but we're on the way to the grocery store real quick. I take my mask and stuff off when I get in the car just because, like, it's so frustrating having it on sometimes. But I'm headed to the grocery store to pick up some keto ice cream. Mother's Day and stuff is about to come up, so you know they're gonna have their desserts or whatever, and I want to be able to have some sweets too. So I'm about to go pick my keto ice cream. Is this the shopping? No, this ain't even a shopping center. Okay, wow. It's okay, I could just bust a U-ey. Bust this U-turn, baby. Come on. Ah! All right. Pop that U-ey, pop that U-ey. Okay, I'm about to turn it to here. Get my ice cream out the store. I'm gonna show y'all the ice cream I get too. So these are the ice creams I be getting. Last time I had cookie dough. I want to get something with less. If I get this, my dad will eat it because he loves mint chips. I don't want to get nothing he's going to eat. Regular chocolate has a little bit. Natural vanilla has a little bit. I don't really want to get nothing with 7 or 8. I want to get something low. I might just get the mint chocolate, and he's just not going to have to eat it. Okay, but why is my hair so? So I'm about to get my hair done. Look, y'all, look how long my hair is when I blow dry. It's way longer than what I expected. While she's doing my hair, I'm going to be editing the video with me and my other sister. So go ahead, follow her hair page. I'll leave that on the screen. We ordered some hair. Well, I ordered some hair. We ain't order nothing. I ordered some hair off of Beauty Depop. That's like a beauty supply store online. And it's these 3-piece packs. And I got, how many of these I got? 6? 5?
1, 2, 3, 4. 5.
It's still right here. How many we did? 2. Yeah, I got 5 packs of these. So, yeah. We're going to, hopefully this is enough. I think it's enough. You know I hate sleeping alone, but you said that you would soon be home. But baby, so I'm looking real rough, but we just ate dinner and I'm getting my hair braided now. So I'm actually about to start editing me and Narissa's video. So yeah, because I was watching YouTube and then it was like starting to get boring, so I'm about to just edit our video. So y'all can't see me, but I don't really want to show my street because yeah, just safety reasons. Like, I no longer want to show like my street, say what city I live in. Yeah. But my sister, she's doing my hair right now. We're currently walking the dog. I need some lights. But we're currently walking the dog, and then I'm gonna go in there, I'm gonna get my ice cream and finish getting my hair done. It's taking me so long to edit me and my sister's video. It's almost done, but like I need to get it down to like 20 something minutes, because right now it's like 30 something minutes and I don't want it to be 30 something minutes long. So I need to get it down to 20 something minutes. So yes, and then I need to add some music, put some like little pop little clip-ins or like at names, you know, subscribe, all of that other stuff. So yeah, so this the progress. It is 11:44, y'all. She's taking a long ass time.
You can't say that.
It's her first time doing them. We started at what, 6? It's only been 6 hours. No, but I stopped to walk the dog. We ate dinner, walked the dog.
The chair broke.
Don't say the chair broke. The chair did break though. It was an old chair. I made dessert. Y'all saw I walked the dog too, so. Got my braids done, and they're this long. Wait, how can I show y'all how long? They're like this long. So yeah. But yeah, I'm about to dip them. It's like 2 something in the morning. So I'm about to dip my braids and go to bed. So I just dipped my hair. Y'all, this is the final product. So I just paid my sister. Tomorrow morning, I gotta pay this ticket because I got a speeding ticket. I got caught on one of the cameras, y'all. This look good. If you don't dip your ends, you need to zip your ends. Y'all, we gotta tell Buddy goodnight. It's like 3 o'clock in the morning. He's asleep.
Night, night, Buddy. I love you.
Thank you all for watching my vlog. This is the last day. I'm just gonna go ahead and edit the video up. And happy Mother's Day. This video will be going up today. It is 2 o'clock now, so I'm going to try to have it up by like 4 or 5. So yes, be sure to subscribe if you're not. Bye.